Ah, priest. Some of our brave warriors have just won the day in the name of Kukulkan. I think they deserve a blessing, don't you?
Of course, yes.
Wonderful. They will be honored. Through here.
Be alarmed, I'm... Is this what you're looking for? These symbols don't make any sense. It's almost like code or...
Thank you. I was nearly spot.
So, does the message tell us where we're going?
We? All right then. Do you know the abandoned village on the edge of the city?
I can find it.
Good. I'll meet you there. Aron, if we're not back within the hour, bring whoever you can. You manage that?
Yes.
Mother, father, soon we will be reunited.
What were you doing with your friends near the wilderness?
Ah!
Hakan! Hakan, are you...
Through here, quickly!
Lara, run!
Just in time to watch your friend die.
Wait. Perhaps there is another way. Lara, is it?
Go on.
A deal. You do something for us, and your friend lives.
That easy. Why?
Because you impress me. You've proven to be quite resourceful since you've arrived in Paititi.
Lara, don't do it. Don't give it to him.
What is it you want?
The Godslayer, of course. Isn't that why you're here?
Don't listen to him.
Amaru issued a challenge himself. Whoever can possess the Godslayer may challenge him to the throne. Didn't your friend tell you what he's after? Interesting. But not my problem. Through there lies your challenge. Retrieve the Godslayer and return it to me.
Is teeming with piranha. Easy enough, avoid getting in the water. Need to find a way to open the gate. Shit, the ground is sinking. I have to reach that raft. That gate is blocking the raft. There has to be a way to open it. There's There should be a way to open the gate somewhere. Of course, there are blades. Why would it be as easy as just opening a gate? Can't stay on the raft. I'll never fit through there. Damn, another tight spot. Incredible. This gate is massive. There must be a way to open it. Okay, now let's find a way around. Shit, the raft is stuck again. Focus. Solution will present itself. It worked. One more to go. Perfect. Now I can get that raft going again. Blades. Why does it always have to be blades? I need to be more careful. Another gate. Maybe it opens a safe way. As the others. Another locked gate. Has to be some way to open it. I can't stay here. These platforms are sinking. Thank you. lost. The Godslayer must be in there. Way to unlock the raft. The pool is emptying. I must have activated a security measure. More hazards. Have to stay on my toes. Reach the tower. There must be something blocking the tower mechanism. I've got to find out what it is. Thank you. Let's see what everybody's fighting over. Made it. And you must be the God Slayer.
Sorry.
Why did you lie to me?
Because I'm ashamed of the truth.
What truth? That there never was any hidden cult nest? That you only wanted the Godslayer so you could kill Amaru?
Yes. For what he made me do. It was I who killed my wife. But he forced my hand. She was going to expose us. Risk our daughter's future. I loved Atsi. But the cult was rooted deep in her.
So you murdered her?
I set her free. And now we'll be together again. Far from his influence.
And Kiara? What of your daughter, Hakan?
It's been arranged. She'll be safe with Chaska. She'll raise her to be strong and kind and not like me.
You heard.
I knew. For a long time, I hated him for it. But my sister was sick. She knew she was poisoned by the cult, but she was helpless to escape them.
I... I am sorry, Aaron.
Rest now, brother. Go and be with her.
Thank you, Lara. For everything you've done for my family. Take it. For if you ever get the chance...